chances are, 'cause I wear a silly grin the moment you come into view. Chances are you think that I'm in love with you. Why do we do this to ourselves? We do this over and over and over and over again. Round and round we go. We're all just going round in circles. If one equals one, then that comes so much out it hurts you. The worst truth, the fact is this, who actually self-inflicted. You've only got yourself to blame, the whole thing ends in stitches. Still be right on, let bygones be bygones, 'cause all we want is love. And we chase it like rat race for the papers. So man stands for his baby, it's a grand slam for the lady. I woke up love again. Who would have thought of heartbroken and it would come again? Fuck it then, might as well get a bun in the oven then. Lonely selfish, it's not like this planet's overcrowded, or that people should adopt more. On clock to recreation, should all stop for a second. We got babies having babies for their sophomore. What we doing? Are we acting as we should? Are we being proper humans? If love's the most powerful energy that exists, how come it only lasts a bit and then afterwards feels like shit? We sit there and tell ourselves, nope, never again. Love's not for me, I'm going celibate, friends. And all it bloody takes is a half-decent conversation with the opposite sex, and you're back on the act of mating. Never forsaken, always the top of contemplation. But who can blame us? The whole globe runs off fornication. Sex sells, so why are we not all millionaires? I mean, someone's making money, but no one seems to care. Three quarters still asleep, living life within a dream. They're working hard for 50 weeks and spending two to think of peas. We're all trapped up in a circle of love. Once found us, then lost, 'cause one felt it wasn't enough. This is all just meant to be. A vicious circle of wishful purpose, energy. And eventually we'd come to the concluded rest in peace that love is more about pain than it seems. It's crazy how we do it. I mean, love is all there really is about us humans. We love each other spiritually, consciously coexist, but that same love of ego's left society where it is. So the question is, can we truly love? Or our love ironically be the end of us soon enough? True love does exist, I believe it's in my gut. It just takes two souls to make it, to take it through the rough. But fuck, I mean, easier said than done, 'cause paranoia's a bitch and jealousy's a cunt. And how we think we're ready to share love with someone else when we can't even love this planet, let alone ourselves? Like we should take our hearts and put it on a shelf and just leave that there for you and nobody else. But of course the opposite sex can love each other. We got fathers, brothers, sons, daughters, sisters and mothers. But husbands and wives, well that's normally there's some trouble. Sweet honeymoon period and then goes your bubble. You can stay together and in love just like some do, but ask those that are, they'll tell you it's a struggle. So are you destined for cursed marriage, or is it that nothing comes easy that's worth having? It's up to you. Do you love it? Once you found it, you can feed it from your soul, or let your ego drown it. I stand astounded, have I clocked it here in this rhyme? Love's only relevant to an actual period of time. I sit back and smile through my crooked teeth. I'm done looking for love, I'ma let love come look for me.
Woof.